Hello everyone, SLSBoy15 here, and today we're continuing the Metal Slug Anthology gameplay playthrough by playing Metal Slug 5. So, you know, just this one and 6, and then we'll be done. So, let's get started, shall we? Well, after this thing, you know, gets ready. Alright, there we go. Nope.
Mission 1, start.
Alright. A boat, that's, or canoe, I guess. That's cool. Oh, and I can slide. That's nice. And I already died. Nice. That is cool though. I actually do like the fact that you can slide in this game. I totally forgot about that. Ah, of course, I already forgot how to slide. Wow, can I stop dying please? It's the first level and I'm already dying. Like, a lot. Okay, I got it now. Let's just hold down and press X. What the? How does that thing still shoot missiles when that guy's dead? Oh. I guess I gotta destroy this. So how is everyone? Everyone good? Of course the question is rhetorical, because none of you guys can answer me. Unless, I don't know, you want to answer in the comments. Oh, what the? I don't want to get crushed for that thing, you know? Yeah, I'm still coughing, you know? I don't know if you can I don't know if my voice sounds better. I really can't tell. Probably you guys will be able to tell, but at least for sure I know that I'm still coughing a little, so you know, still recovering and all. Oh. Shroom there. Whoa, okay. So now I'm fat. Hopefully I don't die. Oh my god. Honestly, that's one thing I never understood. I don't see what getting fat does. Unless it's just to show you that, you know, you're big because you've been eating too much. Well, I'm back at it again. I'm not sure if you noticed there, but I'm not sure if you noticed, but when you do get fat, the little weapons change. Like, you notice that you do not have a rocket launcher, it's a pistol, and it shoots little bullet or little like grenades instead of. Oh wow, I was definitely going to get in that. Yeah, I'm not sure you noticed, but when I melee, I use a fork instead of a hatchet. Oh, damn it. Oh my god. I'm obviously not good at dodging those. Well, that's more like it. Wow, I obviously can't dodge. Oh, that was close. There you go. Super grenade, what does that do? Oh my god. Oh, there we go. No prisoners, 'cause we died. Oh well.
Mission 2.
Well, I don't know what that was about. No. Oh, great. Oh my god. Oh, wrong button. So the good old trusty Metal Slug. Oh, ooh, I better get out of here before you destroy the bridge. Let's see how long I can make this last, you know? Oh, at least I'll live with, at least I didn't wreck it. Oh. What the? Oh my god, I did not see that coming. Oh. Yeah, I didn't actually know I could shoot him from down here. It's because, you know, that platform looked like... I don't know, this game can be a little weird sometimes. Ooh. I see some armored dudes. What, special forces? Oh, why'd I do that? I was trying to actually slide like that, you see? Oh, what the? I didn't expect this guy to have a machine gun. What's going on here? I see tanks, but... guess no one's piloting them, driving them. Oh. Oh, what the? You know, I noticed. I'm not sure if you guys have, but do not like the same. Then the. We are facing the typical bad guys that, you know, we see. The green guys, Mortos. I think that's what the main antagonist's name is? Morto? Oh, Morto, just like from the wizard from Doctor Strange. What is he gonna bring out now? All these guys. Damn! Let's see if destroying these crates do anything. Bonus 100. They start shooting those. Too late. Oh, we get an indigenous jet. Nice. You see that looks like that looks very hard to dodge. Damn. I already lost that thing. Wow. Okay, let's see if I can try to dodge this. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Oh my god. It's hard. Better, better. Let's throw some bombs. Oh, okay, knife. I dodged that. I don't know. Oh my god. You see, it's really hard because I'm pretty sure that, like, out of all those things that I shoot out, there has to be like some type of opening, but I don't know. And then I don't even know about that one. Oh, up here. Alright, that one was pretty easy. Okay. Dodge that, so that's good. Oh, he threw me off guard, you see? Because he was basically going like up and down, up and down. That time he actually went up and then up. Oh, I don't like the way those guns are. Oh my god. I see this player stepping up its game. Oh, wow. That was, I'll be honest, that was luck. Alright, it was shooting the little Vulcan cannon. Oh, I knew I was dead there. Oh! Oh, alright. Alright, it's destroyed. That's good. That's good. No prisoners, like always. Mission 3, start. Hey, look, it's that guy. Okay. Okay, okay. yeah, I know, I'm an idiot. I didn't see that bomb. And I could have dodged that too. So is this guy supposed to be like a prisoner? Yep. Wow! I basically walked right into that domain. Damn it. Thank you. I gotta be honest, I don't even know what's the point of them throwing down those little mines, cause obviously I walked over it and it didn't do anything. And I don't even know how to kill that guy. I kept shooting up there, but it didn't do anything. let's see what's on the other side of it. Oh no, 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 no! Damn it! I knew I was gonna do that. There you go. Ooh, cool. A little walking slug. I apologize. I'm not too familiar with these slug names. I know each vehicle has like its own name. Oh. Yeah, this thing's a little hard to control. Oh gosh, that's exactly what I needed. Thank you.
You see, so is it like a timed mine then?
That's odd. Man, this thing's so cool. Oh, and I already lost you. Bummer. Thank you. So, as of recording this video, you know, before I started recording this, I was actually listening to, what's his name? I was actually listening to this new song that I dropped today by, Lil Nas X. Yeah, it's called Community. I gotta say it's really good. I actually really do like it. You know, for those of you who may not know who he is, you know, he made this popular song called Old Town Road. I'm actually, since we're on the subject of that, might as well, you know, talk about it, because I know I'm not talking a lot, just because I'm trying to find something interesting to talk about, so let's talk music for a little. So, I'm actually a huge fan of Lil Nas. I will be honest, I actually started listening to him because of, like, once Old Town Road came out, so, no, I'm not one of those OGs, like, you know, who listened to his, like, was there when he wasn't famous, but I can tell you that I'm not a wannabe fan either, because I actually, after Old Town Road, I actually listened to his other songs. And I gotta say, they're really good. You know, some of my favorites is Blow It Up. What else is there? In My Feelings. Kim Jong-un.
Oh my god. yeah, but yeah, his new song dropped today called Panini. It's actually really good. Oh, that was close. Yeah, so the story, the way I actually started listening to him, so at work, one of my coworkers was talking about how little the about Old Town Road, the remix with Billy Ray, because at that time it had just come out and it was big news how you know, it was big news that the song had existed before. He had actually made it a few months before, and I guess it was popular. It got memed a lot, and a lot of people liked it. And it was actually, I believe it was on the country, on the Billboard, on the top Billboard country list. But I don't know what it was called. Basically, it was on the country list for Billboard, for Billboard's top song. Of course they had they sorry. They had actually removed it from there because according to Billboard, it wasn't country enough, which, you know, I don't know. It really does have a country vibe. A lot of people say that the reason is because, you know, he's black, and a lot of country artists tend to be white. So he made the remix with Billy Ray just to, you know, show Billboard what's up, and it became, you know, very popular. So my coworker, he actually like, played the song for us at work, and when I first heard it, I was like, oh my god, wow. And I think what caught my attention really was just the fact that Billy Ray Cyrus was featured in a basically trap, a trap song, because while it may be country, it's also, you know, trap. It's a fusion of the two. So I found that interesting, especially since, you know, I kind of thought by now Billy Ray was irrelevant. Of course, I don't really listen to country music. Not a huge fan. So maybe he was, but since I don't really listen to that, I wouldn't know. But yeah, no, it was crazy. And so I heard it, and, you know, from at that point everyone started hearing it, and so, you know, I really liked it. It was really catchy, because, you know, I really don't like country. I really hate it. I don't know why, just not really my cup of tea, you know. But, you know, that song, though, is just really good. It's just... it's just because you... Those are two music genres that you would think wouldn't go well together. Because you really are talking about country.